Okay, according to the cards, I am going to get married to a powerful, brave hedgehog whose name begins with the letter S. It's clearly Sonic. Who else could it be? It was just a nightmare. There's no way that's going to happen. Is there?
What happened to that you would always love me and be by my side, regardless of time or distance?
Well, maybe I wouldn't be considering other love options if it weren't for the fact that more than 25 years have passed now, you moron!
Bye.